Well, it looks like it.
I fight with the spirits of the fallen in my heart.
We shall eliminate the traitor, Zhong Hui. First, we must hurry to the aid of our allies.
Thanks for the reinforcements. I did not envision things turning out like this. Thank you so much. For a moment, I thought I was done for. Well done. Most impressive. To come out alone. This ought to be good. Come on, we're going to get this. Let's get this fight started.
Thank you for your assistance. I never expected that Zhong Wei and Jian Wei would join forces.
You saved me. I must apologize for not being able to predict Zhong Wei's rebellion.
Should we really side with Master Zhong Wei? There is still time to turn back.
There are still officers who have yet to move. Send out a messenger to tell them to begin the advance.
There are some officers reluctant to join the battle. We can use that hesitation to recruit them to our side.
Come with us, and I won't look to punish any of you who are considering rebelling.
Do you really mean it? I am an officer of Wei. There's no way I could ever defect.
I was simply caught up in the moment. If you will forgive me, I will be honored to serve you.
Thank you for your kind words. I was never really planning to turn my back on Wei.
My lord, Zhong Wei's main unit is approaching the battlefield.
So, Zhong Hui will be arriving soon. We need to finish up here before he arrives.
My lord, Zhong Hui's main unit has almost arrived.
It looks like Zhong Hui's main unit has almost arrived. We've got to take care of things here before then.
Perfect. That takes care of our preparations. Now we simply need to slay the leaders of this rebellion.
It seems our arrival has been delayed. Enough about that. What is the situation here?
Master Zhong Hui's army has arrived. All right, begin the advance. We'll join up with him and attack Wei.
I think you've had enough for today. However, I will be back.
No, not yet. I cannot be beaten until I have restored Shu.
It looks like the trouble has died down. However, I have a feeling we'll be seeing him again.